Taiwanese PC maker Asus is testing the patience of Microsoft and Google once again with a device that can run both Windows and Android. The company's latest Transformer phone tablet hybrid can now adopt a new form, a laptop. At COMPUTEX in Taipei, Asus introduced a Transformer Book 5, which combines a 5-inch smartphone running Android 4.4 with a 12.5-inch Windows 8.1 tablet. The smartphone slides into the tablet, enabling it to run the Android operating system. When a keyboard dock is connected, the device can become an Android or Windows PC. A user simply presses a button on the device to switch between operating systems. The tablet has an Intel Core processor, an HD display, and 128 gigabytes of storage. The smartphone uses an Intel Atom quad-core processor and has LTE connectivity. Asus didn't say when the device will go on sale or at what price, and it may never make it to market. The company reportedly scrapped another Windows-Android hybrid device that was unveiled in January because Microsoft and Google didn't like how it could run both operating systems. Asus unveiled another Windows PC convertible called the Transformer Book T300Chi. The 12.5-inch tablet has an attachable keyboard that can turn it into a laptop. The device is 14.3mm thick when in laptop mode and 7.3mm thick as a tablet. Asus is also coming out with new Android tablets, including a 7-inch and 8-inch version of the company's MemoPad. Asus didn't release pricing for the products or when they'll arrive in markets outside of Taiwan. In Taipei, Melissa Aparicio, IDG News Service.